I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Joshua Greer Jr., getting ready for May 11th.
Yep.
Tell us about your fight. You're fighting in Philly?
I'm fighting in Philly. You know what I mean? Meek free. So, you know, y'all got to be there. It's going to be an epic night. I'm the co-main event. Devin Haney and Mason Menard is the main event.
It's a big
event.
Fight. Break it down. What do you think of that one?
It's a great.
You know Mason, you know Devin.
Yeah, they two great fighters. It's gonna be fireworks, I think. You know what I mean? And I think it's gonna be a chess match. Maybe the first round, and then it'll go into fireworks. It's a great fight. You know, I can't say who wins. It's a great fight. They're both good fighters.
It's on Showtime.
Yes.
Are you bringing a pillow with you to the ring like last time?
I am bringing a pillow like last time because that's the statement that I'm looking to make once again, and that I will make. And it's gonna be a great fight. All I can say is tune in and watch me work.
What do you think of Gervonta Tanks Davis last fight?
Oh, Gervonta look good. You know, Gervonta, like you said, a focus tank is a dangerous tank, and that's very true. He moved out to Florida for his training camp, and he was focused only focused on boxing, and he did his thing. You know what I mean? I'm proud of him. You know what I mean? I'm proud of anybody that come from the trenches and make something out of nothing.
Okay, him and Ryan Garcia. Ryan says if Tank wants to beat me, now is his only chance.
Oh man, honestly, I don't think he want to see Tank. Not right now. I tell you, I don't think he want to see Tank right now.
Why not?
Tank is explosive. Tank is dangerous. He focused. I don't think Ryan Garcia could mess with him right now.
Tell us about your opponent for May 11th. Showtime.
Showtime. I'm fighting Glenn Desern, out of I think DC or something like that. He worked with Barry Hunter, and you know I'm very familiar with Barry Hunter. Yeah, and Headbangers. I love Coach Barry, Boog, all them guys down there. And, but you know what I mean, it's personal. When you come in there and you're on the other side of the ring, you know what I mean, it's straight business. So you know what I mean, we'll get straight to it. And I'm in shape to do whatever, you know.
You're always in shape.
Yeah.
You got a six pack right now.
Hey man, always. You know what I mean? I'm good. You know.
You can step in the ring tonight. You're ready.
Hey,
to go.
Yeah. Oh man, I can step in the ring right now. I'm ready.
Joshua Greer Jr., tell people where to follow you if they're watching.
You can follow me at Joshua Greer Jr. on Instagram and all my social media, Snapchat, everything.
All right, there you have it. Stay tuned right here. EsNews.com, Basic Back reporting.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For EsNews.com, I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.